owners of this place, Sylvester and Lucina. Lucina is inside. But we start in the front of this building, and Arek.
I will ask some questions to the owner. When and how did your adventure with rural business begin? Kiedy, jak rozpoczęła się twoja przygoda z biznesem?
Przygoda moja rozpoczęła się w 2004-2005 roku, jak już dokładnie.
It started in 2004 when some funds from European Union came to Poland, actually.
Nie miałem gospodarstwa.
I didn't have any farm.
Jedynie 2 hektary ziemi.
I just have 2 hectares of
land, arable land.
Poor land.
I uprawa tego 2 hektarów powodowała, że musiałem najmować innych rolników, którzy mnie zachęcili do tego, żeby sam to robić. Kupiłem ciągnik i walczyłem o siebie co roku. Więc...
At the beginning, he just to use help of other farmers to deal with these 2 hectares, but with time, he decided to do it by his own, and it was the first step that he bought a tractor and start to be a real farmer.
Obecnie nie 2, a 78 hektarów mam.
Actually, he has not 2, but 72 hectares.
I planuje w pełni zakładać gospodarstwo, aby rowarnia miała własne mleko.
And in plans is even to increase this value, to be able to be self-efficient in terms of milk production, because actually he used his milk, and he still needs to buy a little bit of milk to increase to maintain the cheese production.
So here I would like to introduce our second owner. This is Lucina Wańczyk, wife of Sylvester.
Okay, the second question is, why and how did you start making cheese? What were the reasons for this decision? Dlaczego, jak zacząłeś produkować ser, co zdecydowało?
Ilość mleka, która była w gospodarstwie, sprzedawana na butelki, denerwowała moją żonę, że musi myć te butelki.
Okay. The reason he started the cheese production is that he had a lot of milk. And he was delivered this milk to the local inhabitants in bottles. And his wife actually got very angry because he had to wash this thousand of bottles of milk every day. And so she got angry and she asked him to came out with new idea what to do with this milk. And this is how the idea of cheese production already started. Okay, it was in 2007 when the first cheese production started. Okay, actually it was a time that there was no, let's say, big tradition of making cheese, so he had to learn everything since scratch. So. At the beginning, at the beginning, it was a very simple, fresh, let's say, white cheese.
One type.
And later on, he started to, increasing his experience, he started to produce more and more. And as we said, actually,
obecnie, biorąc pod uwagę, że robimy i kozie, i owcze, to jest 40 paru produktów.
So actually what we said before, there are more than 40 products actually. So he really increased his offer, and there are different types, taste of cheese. There are sweet, chili, the different ingredients are in. Okay. Why your farm is run under the organic farming system? Dlaczego jest prowadzony w systemie ekologicznym?
Możemy się tak odwrócić.
Okay.
So,
we have to turn.
So why your farm run under the organic farming system?
Tak, więc widzicie tutaj te góry, to wszystko,
nie? As you see the mountains here behind.
To jest natura.
It's a nature.
My nie chcemy produkować. My chcemy żyć.
Okay, so they are not focused on the, let's say, mass production, intensive production. They just want to enjoy the nature, the local environment. So that's why they took a decision to keep the organic farming system.
Tak, dlatego ekologia nas bardziej pociąga. Chcemy po prostu zgodnie z naturą i również ekologicznie, bez chemii.
Okay, so they want to produce goods, maintaining the high quality, taking care about the nature, and
product without artificial
preservatives. Okay,
what
does your business looks like today? Jak wygląda pana biznes dzisiaj?
No, skala produkcji.
Scale of production.
Dzisiaj przerabiamy około 20 tysięcy litrów mleka.
Okay,
miesięcznie, tak?
Tak, miesięcznie. Biorąc pod uwagę, że dokupowane jest owcze w całości, kozie częściowo i krowie w 60%. Tak,
today they use 20,000 liters of milk, including cow milk, goat milk, and sheep milk.
60% of this milk is cow milk, and other is sheep and goats. And for example, sheep milk is buying from other people because they don't have their own so many animals. And goat is a little bit from own farm and other from other farms.
We talked before about the employment, let's say, scheme. So as we said, there are eight there are family members and seven there are external people. But next question is, what are the sales channels? Jakie są kanały sprzedaży?
Przede wszystkim staramy się sami sprzedawać. To rozwozimy towar sami do punktów z tą różnością. I mamy trzy targi.
First, mainly they are trying to deliver the product by themselves, so keeping the direct contact with the clients, and they have few points of where they can deliver the product. These are the other local shops. There are restaurants. Yeah, there are some even hotels with some meal service, and of course they have a shop in his own farm.
We are going now to this shop, traditional shop, not virtual. Here you can see how it look like. In this place, you can see their own production, butter and yogurts and other.
Pasty serowe również.
Cheese, pasta. Pasta, yes. Fresh cheese. And here you can see the specialization is hard cheese.
Gouda.
Especially Gouda.
And
a little bit with blue fungus.
Mm-hmm.
Blue fungus, yes. This is in silver package.
And of course they are not they are also open for collaboration with others, so therefore you see also the other products. So they are really open for the cooperation with other, let's say, healthy products producers
from local farmers,
from local manufacturers as well. Mm-hmm. Okay, the next question is, who are your buyers? Local households, individual companies? To jest pan klientem.
Właściwie to. właściwie każdy.
Actually, everyone can buy it.
Mieszkam 2 kilometry od wioski i tutaj nie mam żadnego szyldu. Wszyscy przyjeżdżają tutaj.
Tak? A to he bardziej lokalni, czy bardziej
z lokalni, ale taki większy troszkę miasteczko.
He lives 2 kilometers from the local village, but he has no, let's say, advertisements around, and everyone knows where to buy a cheese. Actually, when we've been here first time, there was a client who came from the village located even 30 kilometers from this shop. So it means that he is really known in this area. According to the clients, they could be everyone, but the most of them they are local clients, and there are so individuals. But as we said, he also deliver products to the restaurants and small hotels who serves.
Początek to były właśnie ludzie, którzy poszukiwali lepszej żywności, mniej alergenów, takich rzeczy, więc zaczęło się we Wrocławiu, duże miasta, tak?
And of course because this company is located, let's say, it's 70 kilometers from Wrocław, which is one of the biggest cities in Poland. He also goes there to deliver his products, and of course the selling channels, there are also different festivals, local events where he can also show and sell his products.
Może podejdziemy tutaj.
Jakie są dodatkowe aktywności? What are the additional activities besides, let's say, cheese production?
Więc jak zaczynałem swoje serowarstwo, to nikt w Polsce nie było nauczyciel, nie było, jeśli chodzi o serowarstwo farmerskie, tak?
When he started, let's say, the farmers cheese production, there were no teachers in Poland in that field.
Jeździłem podglądać kolegów we Francji, we Włoszech.
So to get some experience, he visited local cheese producer abroad. So he visited France, Germany, Italy to get some experience, to have a look how it is made and what is important, what actually is needed for this cheese production.
Tak, no i tak w ten sposób zaczęło się, że jak tam mogłem się nauczyć, chciałem uczyć tutaj. Robiłem szkołę i teraz prowadzę stowarzyszenie.
So, because he learned from others, he decided also, okay, so teach. When I learned, then I can also teach others to, let's say, to pass my knowledge to other, let's say, fans of local maybe cheese made by themselves. So he started to organize trainings, workshops.
Warsztaty.
No to prowadzimy warsztaty serowarskie. Założyliśmy Stowarzyszenie Serowarów. Dzisiaj również założyłem fundację po to, żeby wydawać publikacje, książki dla serowarów.
Okay, so he organized workshops. He also sells the devices and let's say the kind of apparatus for cheese production for individuals, no, not for them, let's say, mass production. And he also established a foundation to be able to publish the books related to cheese production, cheese tradition. And things like that.
I dzisiaj jesteśmy ze znajomymi na etapie wdrażania kwalifikacji zawodowej serowarów farmerskich przez Ministerstwo Rolnictwa.
Okay, and today?
So now they are in contact with our Minister of Agriculture and they want to make some new qualification. Cheese maker. So this is one point for new educational position.
And also the company Wańczykówka belongs to the a kind of culinary trail. So the tourists who visited this area, they can find on the map this
difference
company, and yes, can also arrange can also ask for some testing, cheese testing, or so this is, let's say, connection, let's so-called culinary tourism with cheese production. So he also deals with it, and he just want to share his passion to others.
Tam chyba nie ma za dużo czasu.
To podejdziemy może tutaj.
What are the plans for future? Jakie są plany
na przyszłość? Jakie plany na przyszłość? Pracować mniej.
The plans for future are to work less, having more.
Nie no.
But of course, it's a joke.
Nie no, chodzi o to, żeby się bawić tym, co robimy. Żeby to było takie normalne życie.
So he said that he's at the point that he doesn't have to, let's say, increase significantly his company, because he wants to, let's say, keep a balance between work and relax. So if he would increase the company size, it would, of course, it would require more stress and more work. So he wants to keep the balance. Mm-hmm. So because he also needs sometimes for himself.
Okay. Okay. We have a question for you. Did you see this store where are lying cheese, or perhaps this place where is production? Here you can see on the window a place where is packing a new product. And we are trying also go to this place where are lying cheese, and perhaps there will be problem with voice. So I hope that only video will be visible for you.
Things done. Is it the maturation room? Because we've seen it. Lanta showed it to us already, but yes, we see it.
So here are lying fresh cheese, and of course they are need to a lot of time for be good for eating. And jak długo one dojrzewają tutaj?
Od 6 tygodni do nawet i mamy półtora roczek, tak? Ale generalnie do 6 miesięcy.
They are lying here between 6 weeks and they have also one piece that in below you can see here. This is 1 year and 6 months.
Te duże są po prostu z warsztatu, jak robimy to.
Okay. We have a question. Why? Dlaczego mieszacie krowie i
koźle? Nie mieszamy. Nie mieszamy absolutnie. Wręcz nawet jak dostawę mamy, to też od każdego rolnika jest inaczej kocie dzielny produkt.
They don't mix cow and goat milks, but they produce different type of cheese or products. So, for example, some cheese is only from cows and other from goat or sheep.
Nawet nie mieszamy produktu, jeżeli mamy mleko od 3 rolników, to kupujemy, tak? To każde mleko jest oddzielnie robione, nie łączone z mlekiem.
Even they buy for 3 different farms raw milk, they don't mix this material because this is not so the same quality, and they produce in a little portion from this each portion of raw milk. Different product.
Przejdziemy do następnego dojrzewania.
Here is the second place where is Gouda. Cheese type Gouda.
Także Gouda sama w sobie dojrzewa około 3-4 tygodni.
Gouda need 3 or 4 weeks.
To jest takie minimum.
This is minimum.
Wiadomo, że jak ma 3 miesiące, smakuje lepiej.
Of course, if you have Gouda that lying here more than 3 months, it's much better in taste.
I to jest produkt, którego nam najbardziej schodzi.
And this is the product, this treasure of this place, this scarb. Treasure of this.
Świeże produkty też, dopiero niedawno robimy więcej świeżych produktów.
Since not so far they produce some fresh products, but the main product, the treasure of Wańczykówka is Gouda, this type of cheese.
Ta serowania powstała 4 lata temu.
This dairy factory
was established 4 years ago, and now it's too little place, and they have so much customers that they think about to be bigger than today. And 4 years ago, they didn't think about it, that will be so good develop.
Okay. We'll try to get also to the buff for the cheese.
Here is first place where cheese are lying in the salt water. First in this water with salt, and after that they are drying on this raw lime. Okay. And last minute. Okay. Here's play where we packing, and here. Dzień dobry. Here is the place where are going production. So here you can see, for example, production of fresh butter. And here you can see that it's cheese water after show cheese. And of course, as you can hear before, there are a lot of things they are doing manually. This is handwork. Okay. Okay, now we are going back to shop. There is not so noisy. And if you have some other question, please. Please ask us. Do you have any question? Time is up. Okay, time is up. So thank you very much. And our Sylvester also, thank you very much for attention. And really sorry for this delay hour, but it's a life. So if you have any question or do you want to contact, please do not hesitate and contact via email or via website. We also can help in contact with Wańczykówka. Arek or I can also help you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Stan. Thank you, Arek. Sylvester, Jolanta, for the visit. I'm aware of the technical issues, but I think it was really interesting to see the second bit and show us around. I really enjoyed that part. So thank you for this.
Thank you very much.